Families with horror stories they say are caused by Marcellus Shale gas drilling. Armed with pictures and frustration, they took their concerns straight to lawmakers. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo was there.
You like this from your back window or your backyard? These spreads of photos are examples of what some Western Pennsylvanians are seeing, and they're making a case in support of a call for faster responses when there are emergencies at local gas wells. Marcellus Shale gas well fires like these and the growth of drilling worry many residents.
Through all of this illness, there was never any compassion from this company. We were never informed of anything going on around us.
June Chapel of Hopewell Township testified before Senator Bob Casey today about her family's struggles living next to a gas well.
What was done to me, it was horrific. I mean, it was just never ending. For 2.5 years, every day and every night.
Casey's proposing tougher emergency response standards. He also notes last week's Indiana Township non-Marcellus Shale gas well explosion and fire, which took experts from Texas to put out.
That is just unacceptable. When today we have the expertise and the knowledge and the really the warning that should cause us to put in place preventative measures.
Casey wants to give OSHA power to require a knowledgeable employee at gas wells at all times and a certified emergency response team within an hour of ground travel time.
I think it absolutely needs to be within this region. When you go on current drill sites throughout the Marcellus play in southwest PA, Green, Washington, Allegheny, Westmoreland counties, you see a lot of Texas and Oklahoma license plates.
Senator Casey says if his legislation is approved, OSHA would have up to 18 months to finalize the details of new regulations. At the federal courthouse downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.